Hello at all and welcome to a new mechanism tutorial, and in this episode I will show you how you can build up the industrial turbine from a mechanism. At first we will start with a 5x5 square. In this episode I will build up the smallest multi-block structure. Let's begin with this kind, and let's start it again here. And we need four squares, four blocks wide in this way, okay, and this way. And then we need here on the bottom side a structural glass for the optic, and we set it up like this. This way, okay. This, and this, okay. This. So then we comes to the technical, and at first we need to build up some rotors here this way. 1, 2, 3, and 4. These rotors need some plates. 8 times, okay. And on the top of the rotor will come a rotational complex, and then we build up some pressure dispenser in a square like this. Then we need to upgrade our multi-block structure like this way, okay. Then on top of the pressure dispenser comes electromagnetic coils like this. Then a saturating condenser like this. And the turbine vent on the top. And that's the final way. Okay. Now we need to build up the edges like this. Okay. Like this. And now we need to connect these edges. That's really important. And the turbine vent, we will use some turbine vents in this way again, so that we will later have enough space for putting outputting some you can see it for putting out some water into our water system. And now we can see that the industrial turbine has built up. We see a tank on the left side. We see an energy at least we need two valves, so that we need to replace these two glass. We need to valve a turbine valve two times, okay. And this way, okay. And I will go back to survival and connect these two valves. And let me show you this with a pressurized tube and the universal cable in this way. And the chemical tank needs to connect by a pressurized tube in this way, okay. So that we finally need to configure these as an output with a little moment in this. Okay. It's hard to find a wide. Okay, output, yes. Okay, fine. Now you can see it's an infinity steam tank, and you can see the industrial turbine is running very fast, and we have a great flow rate of 1 million millibuckets. And we can output this energy, you can see it on the right side here. We can output this energy via a second valve and a universal cable, for example, and put it here in this way, and you can see the automated energy cube is filling up. And yeah, that's the industrial turbine. I hope I could tell you something about it. Click on the description for the next video to the industrial turbine. Thanks and bye.